Greetings and Tala Falava Samoa, here's an initial update of your weather forecast for the beginning of this week. Solar loop of this afternoon shows a convective cloud band to the south of Samoa, whereas few low and high level clouds currently affecting the islands. From a weather map, a gentle northeasterly wind flow prevails over the islands, associating with few clouds and brief showers. For tonight, mostly fine weather apart from few light showers. For Tuesday, northern areas partly cloudy with some showers. Southern side becoming cloudy with isolated evening showers. Marine tonight, northeasterly winds of 10 to 15 km per hour becoming variable at times for the southern seas. Poor visibility in showers with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, east to northeast winds of 15 to 25 km per hour for the northern waters. Southern seas, east to southeast winds of 15 to 25 km per hour. Waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. And the tide table, high tide will be at 11 minutes past 4 early morning, low tide at 20 minutes past 10, high tide at 27 minutes past 4 in the evening, and low tide again at 29 minutes past 10 at night. Sunrise tomorrow will be at 20 minutes to 7 in the morning and will set at 6 minutes after 6 in the evening. And that's our Moyo weather bulletin for this evening. Until tomorrow, good night.